again. Get down here on these shad in the Cape Fear. First week in April 2017. We caught a couple the other day. They should be starting to show up really thick here today. Hopefully I got off work a little early. Maybe we'll have some luck. Guys, like I said, first of April, shad are here. Been here about 30-40 minutes. I think I got 6 over here so far. Missed a bunch. I've been keeping them in this little bay area little right here. I'm gonna catch and release. I'm just gonna get some good pictures, and that's how I'm getting my underwater footage, if you guys want to know. But yeah, they're here, guys. Green chartreuse truck grubs. I got a little Roadrunner type deal. They're tearing them up, man. I'm gonna keep them in that little pool for a little while right before I leave. I'm gonna throw them back. Alright guys, as promised, on the shad again this year. Second week in April. Matter of fact, it is Good Friday. Good Friday. Happy Easter, y'all. It's a happy Friday for me. I got some shad in the hole down there. I think I've been here about 45 minutes. I might have 10 so far. I got only 5 keepers. You can only keep 5. Those are the limits, but I'm not keeping any of them. It's all catch and release today. Locking down number 3, William O. Husky on the Cape Fear, fellas. Hard to beat this time of the year. Catfish should start up here in a couple weeks. We got some guys out here in the background. That's what they're doing. I hadn't seen them hooked up to anything yet. Stripers will be here too. They should be showing up in the next week or so also. But while you're sitting there watching this, hit that like button and that subscribe button. Surely appreciate it. Guys have any questions or comments, feel free to drop them in the message box. Stay tuned, more action to come. I seen that, but he come off in there and I hung him in there, caught him in there. Go home and get some lunch and dinner or something. Try it again tomorrow, baby. You guys stay tuned. Won't be long, we'll be back at it again.